Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Slap Artist. Tonight we're going to be finishing up G.I. Joe. We went ahead and ditched it last night. Sorry, I'm adjusting my mic here. Got to finish stage 5, so our stage 4. Now we're on stage 5, the Sahara Desert. We're going to punch in the code and get back to where we were just so we don't have to play through it again. If that's fine with you guys, that's fine with me. Sorry, I was taking a little while there to get the game on. I had to grab some cookies. Want some cookies? So, let's do our password. So we got it last night. There we go, launch off, baby. Eating some Samoas. Girl Scout cookies. Gotta go with Snake Eyes. And this homie. Let's get it on. Breakthrough and conquer, huh? All right, let's just let them go by. Look at this shit. All right, that works. There. Want some items from these guys. There we go, a little ration. And hockey. Boy, I'm really keeping up with the vehicle on my feet. Damn it! What is that guy hitting me? Man, I gotta be careful. Time to switch! Kind of weird how that works. What am I shooting at? I don't even know what the hell I'm trying to hit. Gotta be that guy, right? Snake Eyes doesn't have the most strength in this game, but he jumps like a son of a gun. Ah, damn it! You gotta be kidding me. These things need to not bounce. Gotta be restarting that one. No professional sports teams. A lot of college. We have the Grizzlies here, the Montana Grizzlies. I got my ass kicked off that level. That sucked. Yeah, go Grizz. That's who I root for, is the Grizzlies. They made it to the NCAA tournament again this year, played Michigan again. Didn't go so well. I think I did better when I didn't, when I just punched these things. Here we have the Montana Grizzlies, then we have the Montana State Bobcats. Those are our big teams for college ball. Like these guys, you get a kind of jump and they wait for you to go. What are you talking about? Snake guys can jump faster than that. Running out of shots. Give me a second here. Sound like I heard hearing somebody at my doorbell. I don't know. Oh no, I am using on my controller. I do have a turbo option here. It's just oh, shit. That's what I get for pausing it. Schmitty, awesome. Good to see ya. His gun, Snake Eyes' gun, isn't the strongest. This part sucks. These landmines that are a bunch of hullabaloo. They're gonna start me all the way back here. I might as well just die. I think we do that. I think we just die and come back. Thank you. Let's do that. Let's just go right back to where we were. Sorry, guys. Schmitty, how you doing tonight? I know Goose is like, God, this game again, right? Oh my God. That would be to Tyson. That would be, I'd probably have a better shot at beating Tyson's ass than this game. Right on. Good joke, man. Good joke. That was funny. No, my game didn't freeze. No, it's right here. No, it didn't freeze. I mean, I just reset it. I just haven't pressed any buttons yet. I'm eating cookies. You have beautiful weather over there? Dude, it's snowing out here. It is literally snowing in Montana right now. But we're used to that shit. It is big flakes. I mean, it's coming down. Yeah, we got some snow happening. It's supposed to get nicer, but we're above a mile high here in Butte. We're about close to, we were relatively, you know, closer to 6,000 feet, I think. Snake eyes! Karate kick! See, Snake Eyes has a wicked hit. And his punch is tough. Sword chop is tough. That's what we're gonna try to use here. And slice the shit out of these guns. Gotta make sure I get in the dunes. Nothing in that one? You gotta be kidding me. I can't think of where Schmitty lives again. I know Goose lives in... Oh, Schmitty lives in Oregon. Where do you live in Oregon? My fiance has family in Yahats. Which is little town. I'm not digging this fight. Get a little closer and get this gun to... We'll be right back. skills! Ninja skills! Chiaiza! I'm hit again. Trying to get too many shots in. Wait for him. Yeah, the Oregon coast is really pretty. I wouldn't mind living there, but I love Montana, man. I never want to leave it. Careful, otherwise I'm gonna die. There we go. God, Captain Gridiron's gun is tough. A 300-mile drive. Come to Montana. You been to Butte a few times? We do have a lot up here. We have a lot of bison. How the hell do I get this? Ooh, check this out. Oh! Yeah, we have a lot of bison here. So there's a funny story. Well, it's not even funny. It's terrible this happened. I need to know how to get those. Oh, there we go. Nice! Gonna kick some ass now. So there was an issue here a couple years ago where this woman in her Subaru went to Yellowstone, which if you've never been to a national park, I went to Yellowstone and saw a newborn bison, like a calf bison. She said it looked cold, so that individual put the bison in the back of their Subaru. Fish, Wildlife, and Park, and also the Rangers, saw that, gave her a huge-ass fine. And he got kicked out of the park, and she got deep shit. But then they had to euthanize the calf. And she said it looked cold. It's a bison. It's a bison. You're in Yellowstone. You're in Montana. It's always cold here. I grew up in a small town called Anaconda. And I am a professor here in Butte at Montana Tech. Ooh, look at that, the goodies! There's more goodies up here too, isn't there? Ooh, what did I just find? Trump 2020. Our town is actually blue collar town. Our town actually voted for Bernie. You know, and Hillary. You know, our town isn't a Trump town. But we're not going to talk politics in my channel. Don't get me started on it. That's a rule in my channel. No politic talk. No politic talk in my channel. None. Girlfriend's brother lives in Kalispell. Kalispell's amazing. Kalispell, I would like to live in Kalispell. Oh, man. That is not good. I need my chopper. But if you want my thoughts on that, I'm a teacher. So knowing that I'm a teacher, it could probably let you understand where I stand with who should be in our, who should be people leading our country. And we'll leave it at that. I'm an educator. Ooh, there it was, right there. I like this one. Find out how to get down there. Hey. No more politic talk. We're not gonna get into it. It upsets me. No, I do not. I do not. She's an idiot. Betsy's an idiot. But we're done with that. That's part of my rules in my chat. No politic talk. Deal? Deal. Ooh, that one got me. No, that's not the way it goes. I'm dead. The triple rifle. You know what game I haven't? I haven't played it here yet on Twitch, and I think I gotta add it to the library. No, I have not jailbroken any of the analogs, but I'm hearing about people doing them. I was reading what some people were doing. Thank you. This map is huge. Some bitch. Claims it works. I would be scared to do that to any of my systems, man. I mean, they cost so much money. Because Goose, you just got the Super NT. How many of these do I have? I have 5? Okay. Yeah, I'd be scared to do it. I think there aren't any out of the box. What's up, Captain Clown? The creator of the system shows how to jailbreak it, so I wouldn't be worried. Yeah, I wouldn't be super worried about it either, but I wouldn't want to brick it. That would be my thing. You just found out how to play modded ROMs. What do you mean by that? Okay. I think it's actually illegal on Twitch's terms of service to play ROMs. I think that is part of it. Captain, how you doing tonight, though? You been doing N64 EverDrive? Oh, so I told you, Goose, my 64, right? Glad you're doing good, Captain Clown. If you haven't done so, please give me a follow. I definitely appreciate it here. I'm streaming on behalf of NES, SNES fans, and what other pages we have. We have a ton of them. I don't think I have any moderators that are here that have jumped in. Sean will be on here in a little bit. I don't know where Bear is. You haven't fun? Sorry, Captain Clown. I do apologize for that. It's just, it's picking up. The channel's picking up some steam, so. Ooh, hey, look at that. Ooh. So sometimes I forget who's following me and who's not. No offense, please, don't take any. Oh, that's where I gotta go to get out of here. Sorry, I had a sneeze. Didn't think you guys wanted to watch that. It's not a very fun sight. My sneezes are way too violent. I mean, it's tough to figure out where the hell to go in this game. Thank you. I'm looking at a map here to try to help me figure some of it out. But everything has all these little secrets. Really can't tell what's see-through, what isn't, what is. That's kind of a big pain in the ass. I think I've already been up here. Oh God, you need to get me through there. Run out of time. And I've already been over here, I believe, too. Fun game. I mean, I liked it as a kid growing up. I think my taste had changed for it, that's for sure. It's, I'm kind of lost right now. Can't really feel like everything's just in a giant circle. I mean, this is probably the worst part about the game, is trying to plant the bombs. I've already been over here, which I think is the most infuriating part. And this is the exit, but I can't. Ooh, there we go. I'm not gonna run out of time, though. Oh, there it is right there. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to get it. That sucks. Make me die. Yep. So then you get to do it all over again. That's so bullshit. No, no, no. Let's stay up here. Because I missed one up here. Who has the good gun? You do. Let's get this guy stocked up on guns. Now I know what I'm gonna play next, everybody. I think I got it figured out. It's a surprise. I don't want to ruin it. Ooh, what did I grab? And it's either A, do I start it tonight? I know I'm getting another late start this evening. Or do I start it bright-eyed and bushy-tailed tomorrow? Which could be fun. No Pokemon. I do not play Pokemon. Not at all. Not the least. Not a big Pokemon fan. It just doesn't do it for me. So here's the thing, as I was talking about my 64, I got my modded 64, okay? But here's the issue with it, is that my game capture card won't pick it up. Apparently 64s, you know, they used to run at 240p, and because of them running 240p, having some... Come on, what is shooting me? Jeez. Because I run 240p, I'm having some huge issues. Is that not getting those? I'm having some huge issues with it not getting syncing up to my capture card. So this worries me because I might not be able to stream my 64 for a little bit. I gotta figure this out. So I'm really devastated over this, that it's not working. I mean, it works. My HD modded 64 works. Don't get me wrong on that. But what's going on is... Oh, really? You gotta be kidding me. Is that the capture card's not picking it up. So our buddy Shadow, or Sean, here on the NES and SNES fan pages is helping me look into this to try to figure out what the problem of this is. I mean, it is an issue. Ooh. Yeah, right. After I go dig them out of the desert, right? Did you guys ever read that article where they buried all, like, the ETs in the desert? Because it was such a shit game. I think that's hysterical. Choppa, get to the choppa! I don't want to lose it. Woo, doggy. Duke Nukem 3D. Okay, there's six. I need one more. Hopefully there's one more up here. I think there is. I own Wall Street, kid. Damn it, where is this last? I think they always change. Glad that registers. There we go. There she is. Last one. Let's go to the end. Level the game doesn't drive me bananas. Okay, I have no idea what this boss does. Oh, that seems fun. Thank you. No, I think everybody will be happy with the next game that I decide to play. The level was harder than the boss. General Hawk. Some very important information for us. Mission 5-3. No? No Tony Hawk Pro Skater. Rations back. Ooh, I could have used that. I think the worst part about this game is that the enemies reappear. It's kind of a bullshit thing. Oh, another bulletproof vest, huh? I don't want to die. This guy has some of the best gun I got. So I don't want to die. Now I might be sticking to some NES. Is Schmitty still here? Did he take off or is he still? I can check it and see if he's still here. No, Schmitty looks like he might be gone. Controller. Wig out. There we go. Sweet. I'm glad that happened. Cooler when I had my four shot going on. almost out of bullets. That's it. Now I'm dead. All right, let's do it again. Schmitty's still here. Perfect. All right. Damn it, that really pisses me off. Get as much ammo as possible. Think I'm gonna need it. Oh! Oh, come on. Alright, let's just wipe. That didn't work out that well. I am honestly too goose ready to be done with this game. I am ready to be done with G.I. Joe. I am G.I. Joe'd out. What guy has the big gun? This guy. Well, that would have been nice to get that. Can always come back to it. I could, but I'm at the very end here right now, so. Right? If I start it again, if I start this. What is that guy doing? If I put the code back in to come back to level 5, then I have to play all that over again. So I gotta beat the boss before I quit. No. You're just trying to kill me by playing these difficult games. The only way I'm going to play Turtles with cheat codes on that one. I am not going to put myself through that misery. Uh-uh. You play it. You play that game. I've beaten it once before. Just once. Much later in my life. I was in college. Sat down, decided to play it, start it one evening. I was like, I'm gonna beat this game. I still remember beating it. You've gotta be kidding me. What are these guys? Gosh. I'm gonna have no life for this fight. Bunch of bullshit. Switch to snake eyes. That's not gonna work. Thank you.
jumps are terrible. Not really digging this fight. This is bullshit. This fight is not going well. Now I'm out. Sweet, now I gotta punch him. This is not fun. This is damn ridiculous. I'm gonna put a code in so I get unlimited gun. This is horse shit. Dead. Ooh. Dead there. Damn it. I feel like you almost need to not use guns in this part so you can have it near the end. And the guns go away. See, then the bullets will bounce. Ooh, maybe in my direction. And there goes my life, and there goes my guy. Let's just wipe. Oh my goodness. Not doing so hot on this. Hey, Buns. No, this is no speed run. Absolutely not. Oh, man. Thanks for jumping in, though, Yellow. Definitely do appreciate it. No speed run on this one. No. All my games that I play, I'm never doing a speed run. They're just for the simple fact to play them at the best quality and give you guys a little bit of entertainment. Jeez, thanks everybody for picking on me. I definitely appreciate that.
guy fired way faster than he should be.
How you doing tonight there, Yellow?
I'm being stupid with my ammo and life.
I don't think I'm gonna have enough ammo to beat the end boss. I need that life. Sorry, I should be on my live thing there to see who just followed. Give me a second here. Sorry, let me switch my settings here. Aiken. Thank you for the follow. Definitely do appreciate it. Oh my goodness, you're kidding me. Come on! That shit shouldn't bounce. That guy is a bunch of bull. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to beat this boss. Not with that much ammo. But we can try. Let's see if I can get him to shoot that way. I think that's a really good idea. Ooh, he got me. On me. There we go. Alright. Is this the guy with the good gun? Yeah, he has no life. It's gotta be him. He didn't like what I did there, did he? Oh, boo. And there's no way he's gonna get him. Let's try something, shall we? Still have hopefully a few people watching here. Hopefully I haven't turned Yellow, G.I. Joe's tough. It's no joke. It's no joke, right? All right, let's do something. Let's make this a little bit easier for me. Let's throw some codes on. Yeah, buddy.
They make the ammo bounce away just to mess with you. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and throw some codes on the analog here, baby. I'm done G.I. Joeing it up. I'm worried, though, that this is going to reset. This is going to reset everything for me. There it is. I knew it would do it. I had a feeling it would brick my game. So you know what that means? Oh, was it on 720? Oh, why is it on 720? I don't know what I was doing. I don't know what I was doing there. I don't know why it was that way. Normally I play it on 1080. I have no idea. Shut up, Smitty. You play this damn game. Let's see you do it. I've done pretty damn good on my Nintendo games, on streaming them. Let's see you do Ghost and Goblins with no codes. And let's see you do Mike Tyson's Punch-Out and go 13-0. Let's see it. Let's see you do it. What time is it? 9 o'clock? It might be time for a new game. And I can come back to this one tomorrow another time. This game's pissing me off. Yeah, that game crashed on purpose. Oh, shiza. You know what? Here it is. There's my rage. There's my F-bomb. Ugh. No. I mean, that was level 5. I'll have to go back and do all of level 5. And then level 6 is the last one. You know, I just didn't beat level 5 boss, and then I'm level 6, you know, so I'm not far away. You can put codes in. I mean, it's not too hard. I'll put codes in again to run it again next time. So, no, I'm not really too far away. But it might be time for a new game. Yellow, if you haven't done so yet, please go ahead and give me a follow. I definitely appreciate that here at NES Fans, SNES Fans. You can also subscribe to the channel. Definitely do appreciate that. If you have Amazon Prime, you can go ahead and send me a sub that way. You can cheer me on the channel. That helps too. If you feel a little more generous, you can actually donate as well. All are great, and I do appreciate any of them. But no, not too far away. Try to beat the games without codes, but sometimes it just doesn't happen. NES games are tough, man. So here on my channel, what we do is only retro games, Yellow. No newer consoles. All old stuff. So it might be time for a new game. Might be time for a new game. I'll come back to this one. What do you guys think? Or we could just finish this one out with some codes. Let's see what it looks like with some codes. Oh yeah, let's see, that's gonna reset that one. Could just finish this out. codes, it's going to make it a hell of a lot faster. New game, codes suck. Everything counts. I didn't say I was perfect, Adam. But I'm pretty good at video games. I'm pretty good at the NES games and Super Nintendo games. Thanks, Yellow. I definitely do appreciate the follow, man. It means a lot. Oh, I'm sorry that you guys got to hear that noise. Let's get rid of that so you guys don't have to hear that. So we are playing this on the Analogue NT Mini there, Yellow, if you have not noticed that. Right? Ooh, that's giving me some interesting things. I feel if I don't do it tonight, I won't want to do it at all. Let's do this. Let's go to the Cobra headquarters. This will be one of those games that I just... what it is. I would like to play the game I want to play more tomorrow. You know, that would be my ideal situation. Is to do more of what I want to do tomorrow. Cobra Commander. Hey, I own Yonoid. I do. That game is... I haven't played that game in forever. Oh, yeah. See, got Hawk. Got the Hawk in this one. Go Snake Eyes. Oh, we gotta go Hawk, baby. Cobra Commander. I like Cobra Commander. He's one villain that I do enjoy. I want in those. He flies. That's what makes him fun. Let's get through this game a hell of a lot faster, shall we? There's 8 bombs to place in this one. That sucks. That's a lot. That is a lot of. That is a lot. Oh, yeah, I totally have infinite health, brother. I totally do. Oh, shiza. This makes this game tough, is you don't know what you can shoot and to go through. I mean, that is very infuriating. I have an infinite health. I have no timer. Oh, this game's so much more enjoyable now, right? So much more enjoyable. Look, game looks better on 1080. Yeah, it looks really good on my end too. I don't know why I wasn't running 1080. I must have been doing playing with some settings and I didn't save it. Like the ability to just kind of float around with, like, it looks like bubble gum coming out of my butt. Oh, and that's the exit. What do you know? Ooh, there is one of these things. I wonder if I get infinite energy out of this. I don't think I want to be in that. I think I get around just a hell of a lot faster with this. You know, I think it's a hell of a lot easier. Alright, Schmitty. So, Yellow, if you're still here, what game would you like to see played next? I have a lot of them. I thought I ordered my cable for my Sega CD and RGB, but I don't have that, my CDX, but I guess I didn't order it. We run anything from NES to SNES to Sega CD to, well, my N64 HDMI mod is not syncing right now to my capture card, so I don't know what's going on with that. That's nice. Thank you. There we go, there's another one.
I have five. Man, I got a few more to go, don't I?
There's seven. Yeah, we got health, infinite timer.
Ooh, that guy's got a laser beam on his back.
Ooh, I better be careful with that. I'll mess things up. That's all of them. Let's get the hell out of here. We gotta kind of go all the way back to the beginning. Got my booster seat. And I think it was a time in these games where I was able to beat these games. These games are tough. Wow, look at this. The hell was that about? I'm turning into like a gecko. I'm a gecko! Like, what the hell am I trying to do? Komodo dragon. That's a trip. So who's excited for Game of Thrones tomorrow? Another episode. I'm jacked. I'm jacked for it. That's it. The world is now free from the tyranny of the group which has been terrorizing the world for so many long years. Thanks, Goose. Glad you were sleeping. Gratitude, the world is now yours, and the G.I. Joe team will live long in the memories of the peace-loving people of Earth. God, I feel so much better beating that game. I'm not playing Blades of Steel. But you never know. Yeah, you are a hockey fan. You would like Blades of Steel. Kirby's Adventure. That is a good game. I still have a ton of G.I. Joe, like, toys. I loved G.I. Joe as a kid. G.I. Joe, they were the funnest action figures. That, and I love my mask. I love my Thundercats. Unfortunately, I've sold some of my Thundercat pieces. Some that are really sad to let go. Just sold one of my old original Ghostbusters, my Kenner Ghostbusters, Ghost Buggy. Sold my Thundercat Lair, which still worked. Bunch of toys. Tough. It'll be tough for me to sell my Joes and or my probably never be able to sell my Ninja Turtles. Playing a second quest. Hell no. couldn't pay me to do a second quest right now. Nope. Not having it. Not playing it. I'm going to wait for the game that I want to play for tomorrow to actually do it tomorrow. That gives me earlier, probably give me a bigger audience. I'm going to go ahead and end this game right now and try to discover. Well, no, I'm going to do the other game tomorrow, but I'm going to try to think about if I can do another game tonight. I'm going to look and see what I can find, and I'm going to end this stream, and I'm going to kind of dig through my games and see what I have. But the other one that I plan on, the big one, will be for tomorrow. Tetris 2. I like Tetris. But we're going to go ahead and end this right now. And everybody, but again, thank you for watching. My name is SlapArtist. We're going to put this on behalf of NES and SNES fans out there on Facebook. And we're going to end this. And I should be back. And if I'm not, then I guess everybody will just be ready for tomorrow. But if I am, then I'll have a new game that'll be ready for tonight. So again, I'd like to thank everybody for watching. I do appreciate it. And stay tuned.